Asher Willow has the favourite there, number three, Gideon, 340.
So about to load in. Unfortunate wide line fever in the previous. Looks to have dropped the back muscle. And very unfortunate for Connections, Dallas Beckett. He'd only had a winner in the previous. He had a double yesterday at Ipswich as well. But no good to see in the previous with white line fever. The green light's on here for the ninth. Ready? Racing. Good jump by Justine Benz. It's going straight to the lead early on. Coming across to second is Shy Lady. And in behind those looking for a runner's Tarawai Marina starts to get it now from Dixie Fernando. Then comes Valentine Ray getting well back as Just a Check. And Coda Mays one of the last. Up in front is Tarawai Marina. Putting it to Justine Benz the inside. Tarawai Marina hit the lead from Justine Benz. Then comes Valentine Ray. But it's in front. Tarawai Marina. It'll hold on by two. Second Valentine Ray and rushing up Coda May for third. Behind those Justine Benz followed Shy Lady, Dixie Fernando. Just a Check and tailing out Marina's Prince. Time around 23 and 80.